What up, it's your boy T-Bro and Reaction, about to do some more year-end and stuff, and this is on the music side. We're going to take a look at what was the best rap album of 2020. 2020 had, you know, we dealt with the pandemic and everything. 2020 had released some dope albums, some dope songs as well too. So here we are checking out what was considered the best albums of 2020. So without further ado, let's see what album was considered the best albums. Yup. Good news, that's all they want to hear. No, they don't like you. Yup. So it's people stop 20. Yeah, well, this mad world made me crazy. Might just turn around to 180. I ain't politics and I ain't kissing no babies. Let me get on my slick shit. Okay, I did get this shit. Oh, because I recognize the album cover. I did get this Be My Vertical. I think she's on Griselda as well too. I think she's part of Griselda Records. I think. Okay. Let me see if she part of Griselda as well too. She got that beat and sound like them too. This with guys stepping out the clouds look like. Fuck what it costs, what it cook like. I wrote the cocaine Quran. I told you once we get the cocaine, it was on. Come do a lie. Yep, she's from Buffalo. She's part of Griselda. Yep, she's part of Griselda. They Fimo. I did get LZ stuff. Yeah, that was a good album. Yeah, another some of these albums I did grab via vertical. As a DJ, you know, I'm a DJ. Paper chase the money, but never pray for money, only pray for wisdom, cause nobody can take that from me. See, this is why people gotta like keep listening and stop giving up on music, like on hip hop. It's there's some good shit out here too. Cause them niggas annoying when they finally start making money. Y'all taking pictures of stacks. That's what y'all want me to see. I could count them stacks through this pic. That ain't no money to me. Look, the art of war is some meaning behind the message. You don't need a gun or sword. They check them out as well too, or check more of them out, my Paul and Shanoor. History books was full of people with white complexions. Ran up a check on the outskirts, stacks all of my insults. Yeah. I shout out to Alchemist getting Producer of the Year by All Hip Hop. Nutty throwing big fogs on the East 24 kid. Cuddy throwing up big fogs. All the house balling on the budget. Bucket, I'ma get them bricks up. I'm making short term goals. Make the work turn pros. Thought it was a diamond in the rough. Just a lump of coal. Sniping nigga soul. Lil Joseph, he up the pole. Wiping nigga nose. For his roll in them buffaloes. Like Frederick Douglass. Yep. This zone had it here too. Yep. I like the little, regular show style animation.
Nigga, I write checks. Might rewrite your life if the price set. Might check 1212. It's the nigga Denzel coming out of the zoo. You gotta salute me.
Yep. I was wanting to say just one of them. Yeah, all three of them members had a thing. Conway, Benny, and Westside. Position in the kitchen, I'm working with the bag of half and 50. Yeah, Griselda had a year today, this year. They had a year. With the extender throwing at you till I flip the Suburban. All my business is flourish. I'm on my way to my yacht. I put a six on the dock like Julius Irving. Only talk about. Yeah, yep. That's basically that song right there, me. Yeah, he had dope album too. Everybody feel like that, or is it just you? Closet stuff, you ain't never with the last one. Call Chanel, try to find out when the bags come. Your friends be hating, I ain't even gonna blast them. They see me and speak, I keep it moving right past them. I am the Buddha, the Alibaba, the comeback season, yes. He had a good comeback. Buster, that ELE 2 was dope. He came back. Crowns and medals on the wall, waiting for me to just take strong. I'm wise, Kim, and start fitness wise too. Yeah, and smash the beat one time.
See your resume like this, this shit be hard to find. I do have a tendency to do what's great and leave a legacy that's hard to duplicate. See, lyrically I'm undefeatable, respect the logo. Stupid if you think that you could test me, that's a no-no.
Yeah.
Yeah, boys.
Residing in Calabasas, mashing the Aston through Malagasy and Madagascar. I don't believe in your white Jesus and Last Suppers. I place value on brothers who never had justice. To my hero, without him I'd be zero. I probably 6 feet below. I probably sniffing kilos. Robberies of college, how do we know? Getting in the drama's easy, finding pieces hard as finding Nemo. This goes out to y'all if y'all grew up without a hero.
Yo, rule of the living never be the end of the ever. Keep with the vendetta, we keep in the 80s. I'm tougher than other than ladies. I'm loving me bigger and deeper like Peter. The pipe I've been picking, the pepper I get it to give it a cervical injury, kicking the walls when I lived in the uterus. Feet is removing and doing this, doing this. Murder rate stats are staggering, lives unraveling. Central Intelligence Agency is drug trafficking. Cops with bad tempers, politicians pushing their agendas in the streets. It's murderers and rapists and sex offenders with a growing neurosis. Blood sucking bats, vultures are ferocious. Roller coasters of rats and rodents and roaches.
Yeah. Okay. I was surprised. Cause a lot of people was talking about it, like this definitely had mixed feeling, but there's no people that put it in. This definitely has some mixed feeling.
Was crafted so beautifully, considered a Saddam. From a hard place in the rock to the rock nation of Islam, I emerged on the wave that title made to drop bombs.
The legend of the clandestine reverend from the bricks, with the master's grip to pull a sleeping giant out the ditch. And I ain't even have to wiggle.
But yeah, this sample game on this album was crazy. I'll say that. Yep, here you go, West Sky. Yes, sir, West Side. Firearm and Mercedes arm, flesh is low stressing. Hey, yo, you have an A burgers on Wednesday. You have an A chicken on Thursday. Fly got the illest nigga per se. Part in my motherfucking word, yo. Left out that fat shell, did the impossible, incomparable. 100 drumsticks and silences came optional. Shit's unstoppable, they ducking and dodging. Topless Corvette parked in front of the Majid. Rhythm and blues. I was hoping it'd be in there. How I look being old, I'm not supposed to brag. Nobody fought, I tell the truth, I know what's facts. We ultra black, gray stone, skin tone, but multi that. Multiple colors, we coming all shades, mocha black. Guys, I have to deal with it. Whole squad hide the burners. Yeah, spicy, yeah, this joint tough. Yes. Like a chip, court side at the rucker. Flow only getting tougher, she begging me to cuff her. Oh, okay. So I figured Benny had the highest out of three. Hold on a second. I get some water. I'm sorry, folks. I'm back. I had to get some water. I'm like coughing like crazy. And shout out. But first thing first, shout out to my little homie Puggy, though. He's been watching my videos, been following me on Instagram, though. Shout you out, man. Hope you have a good 2020. Hope you have a good New Year as well, too. Let's get back to these videos.
Still can't describe it in words, and all the work they say they put in, I gotta confirm. Put my hood in diamonds so you know how my block did it. Gun come with a Carfax, you know who I shot with it. Shot with us, you know me and my niggas. Crib's not furnished till a garage get a drop in it. She catch a one-way flight to kick it wherever I'm at.
Hip-way had good ass production wise too. Never come back. You wanna know how it chips feel? I've been there once.
This year three in the beginning of a 10-year run.
Yeah, yeah, this was a dope bobble as well, too. Yes. My motherfucking Uzi weighs a ton. Hit the drum till you hear it go. I thought he played the other one. Ooh la la. You open the clothes, you know, holes, no go. This whole world's a shit mo. Built to the brim like Gitmo. When you think it don't get mo low, with limbo to the sticks on flow. Ooh, okay, wow. Blue and Exile got number three? And God to direct my flow, my life was blessed. Even times when wow. Was less, I kept faith. God, I would not expect that. Nice. Something you call spectacular out of this freaking world. The most common denominator between boy and girl. The highest set of standards that's ever been established. Redistributed to the masses for your satisfaction. We only come in peace to preach about the next coming. The first black president. What if the next is woman? Yeah, Freddie had. Freddie. Yeah. Your execution will be televised. Don't cross Sam game was like crazy. Said, that should be ill advised. Dark horse, rap, black sheep, they got me vilified. Check, check. Yeah, yeah. Caught a thing to a whole thing, whole game working. Hit a bitch with that extended clip, but that revolver shit is serve the same purpose.
Vegas beaming up the Scotty in my crack lobby. I can smell the cane burning. Michael Jordan, 1985. Bitch, I travel with a cocaine circus. Put the methanations on your clown ass. Catch a nigga up and leave him down bad. I go get a pack and take a nigga town and fuck his bitches with my out of town ass. What goes around,
comes yep, I figure it's obvious, and part two is dope as well, too. With so much ease that they call me Diddy, cause I figured that getting cheese a cakewalk. Yeah, yeah. It's music to be murdered by again. Why stop? Overkill like a pipe bomb in your pocket. Yeah, die for free, yes. Went from punching the time clock to getting my shot and treated it like a cyclops. Ooh, okay. Alright. That's 2020 for it. I mean, they got best songs. Well, that thing will be long. I saw it too. So yeah. Other than that, what a good year for some hip hop albums for sure. Though. Other than that, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe my YouTube channel. Shout out to everybody, including Lil Pudgy, Pungy. It's your boy T-Rex signing off. One love.